It's a new iteration of the Wii Sports series. Nintendo Switch Sports. Let's begin with these three sports. You might recognize them from past Wii Sports games. Tennis. Rally by gently swinging the Joy-Con controller at the right time. Bowling. Roll the ball straight ahead or give it a little curve. And Chambara. Knock your opponent off the platform while attacking and defending. Plus, three additional sports are joining the lineup. Soccer. Use a gigantic ball to make dynamic plays. Enjoy matches with Joy-Con controllers to shoot and perform diving headers. By attaching a Joy-Con controller to the leg strap accessory included with the physical version of the game, you can play shootout mode with intuitive kicking motions. Badminton. Control your shots left and right while keeping the shuttlecock in the air. Unleash powerful smash shots to gain the upper hand. Finally, volleyball. Use a Joy-Con controller to serve, bump, set, and spike the ball. The game supports local play with family and friends on one Nintendo Switch system, as well as online play across all sports. Play against friends online, or opt for random matchmaking. The more you win, the tougher the players you'll face. Try taking on this challenge. The Nintendo Switch Sports game launches April 29th. A free update is scheduled for this summer that lets you play soccer matches with the Joy-Con controller and the leg strap accessory. You can use the accessory to play shootout mode at launch. In addition, a second free update that lets you enjoy golf will launch this fall. Plus, an online playtest is planned before launch to evaluate various technical aspects. It will only be available for players with an active Nintendo Switch online membership for the dates shown on screen. If you're interested, please visit the official Nintendo website for more details.